Gobiceratops. Gobiceratops, meaning Gobi horned face, is a genus of ceratopsian dinosaur from the Upper Cretaceous of Mongolia. It is based on a skull that is 3.5 centimeters, 1.4 inches, long, from the Kermanzov locality in the Barunggayo formation of southern Mongolia. The type individual was young. Gobiceratops is thought to have been related to Bagaceratops, and a member of Bagaceratopidae. It was described in 2008 by Ali Fanov. The type species is G. minutus.